channel. Today I'm going to do a kind of like a part two of these fashionnova curve vacation dresses. There's a couple that I didn't show in the last video before this, and it kind of fits the same theme, so I'm just gonna do a part two of it. And since you guys liked it so much, I'm gonna start off with this dress here. I really like the ribbing of it and the colors. It's just really cute. I actually wore this to Universal Studios and it was really, really comfortable because it's like, it kind of feels like a tank top, but like a dress tank top. And it was so hot that day, like, and I didn't feel all sticky or gross in it, and it was really, really comfy. So I like loved it, and it's so perfect. It's like super bright and it matches like the perfect little baby bubblegum pink theme, which obviously, you know, having a little girl, so I wanted to fit the theme. But yeah, this is what it looks like. And I don't have the item description, but I'm gonna leave everything down below because I have like one whole checkout order link that I'll go through at the end of this video. And let me know what you think of this dress. And of course I had to pause for the thumbnail, but guys, look at the color of this. It's got like lime green and like baby blue, so it's just kind of different. It's not just one solid color, and I'm trying to stick, you know, to something more fun and interesting than just solid neutrals like all the time. But yeah, I really like this dress. So this next dress is actually like a luxury gown, because, you know, Fashion Nova also sells that. And I kind of bought it thinking that it would be maybe like a softer pink, but it's kind of like a hot pink, which I still love, especially for summer and vacation and everything like that. But I would have worn this to my baby shower had it been like a little bit more soft, so it could go with the floral theme, bubble theme I had. But it's hot pink, it's still fun, and I would totally wear this to vacation. So since basically this is the theme of this video, like what you would wear on vacation or on like your baby moon, like this is something I would totally wear to go out to dinner, because that's all you could do on the baby moon is just eat, sleep, and like enjoy the pool or beach or something. But this is what it looks like from the back mostly. It's like all, like the highlight is basically the back and the way that it zigzags. But it's a tube top gown, and it goes into like this little flowy mermaid like open leg. So it's super cute. It's very, very stretched, like everything. You know, I thought I probably wouldn't fit this. I got this like at the beginning of August, because it came in right after my Puerto Rico trip and I still fit in it. So this is a size large, guys. I'm usually a size medium and I still fit in this. And I thought I would probably be an extra large by now. It's super cute and like hugs you in all the right places. And it's comfy. It actually surprisingly has support up here. I really get scared with like not wearing any straps, but it actually holds pretty, pretty comfortable and secure. What do you guys think of this dress? Let me know which one is your favorite in the comments down below. And of course I gotta do the thumbnail shot. So this next dress, obviously you could tell I'm still trying to get away with wearing some neon colors right before fall, but what's really cool about this dress, not just the colors, the vibrancy, which I really love, but I like the design. It still has like that little cutout like here that I've been wearing and obsessed with lately, as you can see. Like, I wore it for my baby shower, I wore it in some previous videos as well. But yeah, you can actually go more for this look, or it could scrunch up here and it looks like a one piece. But this is what the cutout looks like. And yeah, just kind of like the abstract, like little splotchy design. It's really cute. It kind of feels like you're underwater, you know, looking at something. But it is a maxi dress, so it is very long and, you know, very comfy and loose. This is what the back looks like here. But for sure, I would wear this to the pool or the beach. Like, this is more like an outdoor tropical theme. And this is what the front looks like. I did a zigzag here and crossed it behind as like a halter. You could also adjust this right here. Kind of is like an upside down bikini. I really like that. It's really, really different, really eccentric, and I'm feeling this dress. So let me pose for the thumbnail. This next dress is actually surprisingly probably my favorite, and I didn't even think that it would be. I know I ordered it for a reason, but like when it came in the packaging, like it looked like it was really thick, and like it might not have been a good fit for the theme or the season. But because it is knitted and it is like creamy and dark, I would say that this looks very bohemian. I think it's so comfy, it's so cute. I'm actually gonna wear probably this to go out to eat. Like, I love this right now. And I told you I'm obsessed with this cutout, so that's a plus. But yeah, guys, it is like a really good, thick quality knitted fit right here. And it's got like four colors, like a cream, brown, dark brown, and like a little orangey thread. And yeah, and it's got adjustable straps here too, so I have like that full support if I wanted to, and I could adjust it even more, which I really like, because not everybody is built the same up here. Like, and it actually grows with you, because I'm probably gonna reduce this once I have the baby, or it's probably gonna get bigger, and you know, a lot of adjusting needs to be done. So anyways, I really like this dress. This is what it looks like from the back. This one is my favorite. Which one's your favorite? Let me post for the thumbnail. So this is the final outfit. This is a tie-dye dress. I do have the name for it right here. And it's called Karina Tie-Dye Maxi Dress in black and white, size large. So I did get this one in a large because it looked like it was just a little bit loose and like baggier. Plus it's got adjustable straps and you could tie the whole back up. So it's pretty customizable. This is what it looks like. It's super flowy, so it matches the whole little vacation vibe. But yeah, it's really comfy. You could totally wear this even on the weekend, like casually. Like, it's that comfy. And this is what it looks like from this side. So what do you guys think? It has two slits up here too. So I'm loving it. I don't usually wear flowy dresses, so this is, you know, a little different for me. I always have like tight fitted bandage types, but these are cute. It's very boho-ish, and You know, it's still pretty hot outside. Every now and then it rains here, but like other than that, we haven't gotten a cold front yet. So I'm still gonna be wearing this. But yeah, guys, that is the final look. So if you liked this video, don't forget to thumb up, comment, subscribe, share this video, and I'll see you on my next one.